Let's try a mind puzzle. Suppose you have a football-sized piece of paper that you want to fold in half. Now you want to fold it in half again. That's twice you've folded it. How many pieces of paper do you have? Four sheets so far, right? And if you fold it again, you'd have eight sheets. Now let's keep folding it. How many times can you do that? Typically, we think of around seven as the most number of times that you can fold a piece of paper. The Mythbusters were able to take a steamroller and a forklift and a football-sized sheet of paper and get 11 folds out of it. Well, you're going to run into a limit any way you do this. So let's, instead of folding this sheet of paper in your mind, let's cut the piece of paper and stack it. Okay? And what we want to do is to we want to guess how many or how thick or how tall would be a better way to put it, how tall your stack of pieces of paper is going to be if you cut it and stack it 100 times. So now just remember that each time you do this, it doubles. So this is involved with the power of exponential growth. Okay? So, think about that for a few seconds, for a few minutes. Take whatever time you need, and give us your best guess. Don't use your calculator because remember, we're this thought puzzle is about intuition, fallibility of intuition, and common sense. So, if you've got your guess. Take a look at, scroll down to the bottom of the page, and you'll find the answer, and I think you're going to be surprised.